That's cool.
This place is sweet. Let's grab some JK pizza.
Yeah, they have video games too.
RJ, are we gonna have enough dough?
You mean enough drinks?
The real question is, where did all these kids come from?
It's the perfect storm. The new toy store down the road has revitalized the pizza business. Not that I care about money, but I'll be out of the red in 5 years.
Sorry, my bad.
Maybe six.
Here it is. I will strike with the might of the lion. Hi-yah! This life talon, I will revive Carnosaur from his tomb. Arise, my new master. Excellent.
I am Carnosaur, Sky Overlord. What is it you want, young warrior?
To test you, I call forth the spirit of the mighty lion.
You cannot defeat me!
I'm not done trying.
You'd better try harder.
Black Lion, lunge! Until you've felt my full force! Black Lion Warrior, Claws of Fire!
You are a strong master. I pledge my allegiance.
And you are a strong warrior, but you still have the heart of a man. Remnants of goodness are preventing you from reaching the pinnacle of evil.
What should I do, Master?
Come with me. Together we will visit your past and erase your humanity. Come, let us begin.
Come forth, Rinchi Eel!
You called?
There you are.
Sorry I'm late. My private jet was in the shop.
Don't try your pack of lies on me, or I will turn you into sushi.
Now, I have a mission for you.
Anything for my favorite lizard lady.
Dai Shi wants the city cleared of humans.
Use your slime. You got plenty of it.
True! My slime is totally sublime!
Yes! Here we are!
That's my grammar school!
Yes! And that little boy is you!
It's me! I remember this day. We had a big test and Billy Vogelman stole the answers.
But you didn't look at them. Why not?
I didn't want to cheat. Cheating's wrong.
If you had cheated, you wouldn't have failed. It's time to make the right decision. No.
Give me that!
Yes. Feel the darkness take over.
No, wait.
This game totally sniped my quarter.
Yeah, it's out of order. Sign must have fallen off.
What about my quarter?
Sorry, kid. No refunds. House rules.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey! That's my $5! Come back here!
Hey!
End of the line, Chief.
What do you want?
You stole my tip. Not cool.
No refunds. House rules.
Nice. Is that what all this is about? You wanted to buy that kite?
It's just $5. What's the big deal?
Let's try this again. I'm Casey.
Josh.
Nice to meet you, Josh. You know, when I was growing up, there was this skateboard that I wanted so bad. I thought I had to have it, but I just couldn't afford it.
So how'd you get it?
For about half a second, I thought about stealing it. But instead, I mowed my neighbor's lawn every Saturday until I saved up enough to buy it. Listen, the right way and the easy way are hardly ever the same way. The choice is yours. You said it, Lil.
Yeah. Come on, guys. Ha! Jungle chucks. Ha! 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 The slippery slime on that slob. Juggle chucks! Ha! How did he do that? Hey!
All the time! Prepare for a slippery situation!
This guy's a freak!
Let's send him back to where it came from!
Oh, now that's funny!
RJ!
off your feet, man. This is my home.
Sorry.
This slippery eel guy is impossible to beat. He's covering the city in slime.
Where's Casey?
Said he had something important to check on.
Well, we better figure out a way to de-slime this slippery serpent before the city slips away.
Certainly.
Look familiar?
Yes. I grew up just down the street from this farm.
They call it the Heartland. We're going to erase that heart.
The Fishers were good people. When my parents went around, which is all the time, they would let me play on the farm and ride the horses.
Touching.
I remember when Mr. Fisher lost his job, the family was about to lose everything. I helped rally the town and I raised enough money for the mortgage so they could survive until he found another job.
What if you hadn't done that?
But I did.
Not anymore.
No. No. It didn't happen like this.
It did now.
I hope someone else bought that kite.
Enough of this. I've reached my potential.
Not yet. You didn't fight back. You knew Kung Fu. You could have easily defeated those bullies, yet you turned the other cheek. Why?
We had a code. Never use your fighting skills against inferior opponents. I wanted to live by that code.
But you didn't, did you? You're breaking the code now, aren't you? Break the code here, as a boy. Reach the pinnacle of evil. I'm giving you the chance to make the right choice. The evil choice.
So you chose the easy way?
No, I mean, I promise I'll give you your money back later, when I have it.
I can't trust you, Josh. You decided the kite was more important than your integrity.
No, I just wanted it so badly.
I know, but it's the choices we make along the way that define our character.
I told you I'd pay you back.
How about we take the kite back to the store again?
How about we fly it instead?
Run!
Quick, duck! Don't let them see you.
Why not?
Because you're a thief. The Power Rangers don't like thieves.
But I love the Power Rangers.
You can't have it both ways, Josh. Either you're a good guy or a bad guy. All right. Now get home and let the Power Rangers do their job.
Thanks, Casey. And sorry.
Jungle Beast! Spirit unleashed!
Hey, Slimy!
Nice of you to join us!
We need to de-slime him. Any ideas?
Yeah, how about a secret weapon? This time, I brought some friends! Attack!
We'll deal with these guys. You go after the slime ball.
Right. Time to clean up.
What?
you do with my slime?
Sure, Daishi will understand. Taking over the world isn't as easy as it looks.
Greetings.
Daishi, you're back. And you found a really menacing friend.
That's master to you!
Camille, you have failed. Where do the humans remain?
Well, it's not from lack of trying. I called an old friend of mine and...
Silence! You allow this kind of insubordination? Punish her!
Hey! I was all alone here. And who are you to judge? Okay. Where's the Daishi I know and love?
This new master has got to go.
Forget this, underling. It's time to start your training.
How is it that all of your tables are clean and all of ours are a mess?
Easy. I have a helper today. Another quarter, that makes $2.50.
Awesome. You know, the right choice feels so much better than the easy choice.
I want to help her.
Me too.
It's a quarter a table.
You got it.